Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's been quite a while. Like, I've been missing in action. I have not recorded any video in a couple of weeks. I've been so busy in the whole festivities, and you know, it's been quite a season for me. So I just woke up a couple of minutes ago. But I'm trying to get ready for today. I have some activities. Today is actually Boxing Day, the day after Christmas. But I really do not feel this Christmas at all. I don't know how it is at you guys' end, but personally for me, this Christmas was not Christmasing at all. It was just not doing it for me. So it's quite cold, you know, the Hanukkah and everything. Spending my Christmas is just not doing it for me. Well, I'm gonna just start my day. Already said my morning prayers, and I will just organize my place a little bit. By the way, life update. So a couple of last month, November, I got my apartment, and I'm still in like the process of organizing the place. Currently recording in my new apartment, so. Yes, I got something new, so yeah. I'm still like getting the place together and making sure that everywhere is, you know, comfortable for me to actually, you know, enjoy my new place. So I'm going to be going to the salon this morning. As you can see, I'm looking unlike myself. I'm not looking, you know, good. So it's gonna be like a vlogmas. I'm gonna be showing you guys how, you know, my Christmas is gonna be going. So today is day two of Christmas, the Boxing Day. So I'm going to the salon first. I did not shop for Christmas yet. Been so busy. I have a side business, Dreambox. So I've been making my gift boxes for customers, and also doing some, you know, Christmas decor for customers too. So I'm going to the boutique to get an outfit because I have an event today. It's my uncle's 30-year wedding anniversary, and you know, I'll be attending that later in the day. So I'm just going to get ready for those activities. I'll go to the salon. I'll probably just braid my hair all back, cornrows, you know, just make that and see how it goes. And I'm also going to be, you know, doing my makeup myself. So I'm also going to be I shopped 2 days ago, 24th. I went to get like my cosmetics. I was sorry. Everything happened so late for Christmas for me because I was just so busy. So I'm going to be getting a picture of what I got. Guys, I have like this collection of skincare products from my body to my face care, everything, because my skin was just, I have like breakouts here, can you see? I have like mini tiny pimples on my right cheek, and here's one on my left cheek, and then on my chin area. So, and then little ones on my forehead, but it's not so like visible. So I got some products, I'm trying them out, started using them yesterday. And yeah, that's it for like my face. I also got like my regular skincare products, guys. You need to be careful when you're wearing like, you know, body creams nowadays. There's so many inferiors in Nigeria, and I actually got the second bottle. I got like around, I think it was in September, that bottle was inferior. I got that at a supermarket. Actually, my last vlog had it when I went to shop to get my skincare products, and guys, I did not know because I just couldn't open the bottle in the supermarket. It was even difficult vlogging there. So I actually got this one that wasn't the one I used the first time. And, you know, it was crazy. The smell was different. And I had some reactions, trust me, in my leg. I had this spot. So I stopped using it when I was done with the bottle. And I got this new bottle that was the exact one I used the first time. So, guys, you need to have like a trusted cosmetics brand where you can always get your products like you're sure that you're always getting the original, because people these days are selling so many fakes around. And I was a victim of such products, and I've just, it was terrible. So much on my day right now. I don't know how I'm gonna be vlogging this, but you know, come with me so we can see how we can get everything together. I might not be in a sit down like this, but yeah, I'll show you guys the entire event, you know, the party and everything, and you know, getting my makeup done. I'll do like a short video for that too. So,
Amy Trabaye, make you know that shalaye. I don't want nobody to give my matake. For this life a day, I want to be separated. Don't want to waste my days, I want to spend them on enjoyment. It's plenty of love. Yes, 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 guys. Today, I'm going to be enjoying myself. I'm going to be doing all sorts of eating and merriment because I did not enjoy Christmas yesterday. I did not cook, but I ate something shiny. Anyways, I did eat to my brother's place. So I'm going to be starting off. Okay, let me show you guys my skincare products so you guys will know what I'm on to this Christmas. Like, I'm on to some good skin. I'll show you guys.
My Sella cleansing water, guys, it's such a good one. So I use this cleansing water to start my facial routine before I even go in with like a face wash or something like that. Some people actually go in with their face wash, their scrub, then they go in with my Sella water and any other cleanser with love. And I'm going in my toner. I just want my toner. This toner, when I start my skincare routine, like in 2018, I think it was, or 2017, I'm not sure. When I started relating to skincare products, I got this product, Skin Doctor. It's actually papaya and witch hazel toner, and this product is something I know works very well. So, guys, I will show you guys a month review of my skin. I'll do like a picture, like. So I'll do like a picture of like before and after. Like I said before, I don't have like the worst breakouts. I feel like it's actually hormonal acne, like, you know, it comes in my period, it comes in my cycle, like maybe when I'm, you know, about to see my period. Sometimes I don't have breakouts when I'm on my period. Sometimes I do. And when it comes, it's usually like on one side. I had to like watch a video on YouTube to be sure I don't know what's going on. But this has been like my worst breakout season, and I'm trying to like focus on my skin because I'm usually used to like, oh, use the same body soap to pat on my face too. So I'm like, okay, let me try this method of face cream and face soap. I'm just trying to do what I can do. But anyways, yes, I'm gonna start off with my going next to my toner. I said before, this is gonna be a good one. So yeah. So next step is the toner, skin doctor. It's also an estrogen, has antiseptic properties too. So let's go in with that. I don't know if I should do like a blackhead max today. Can you guys see? Like little, let me use my camera a little, just a little breakout here. Yeah. So it's just one pimple. I don't know if because people want to do it, but it's just, yeah. So basically it's just like one or two anyways, but this is my birthmark area. I do have a big facial birthmark, if you can see very well. It's really cute. So yeah. Just add a toner on my face after cleanser, going with like a wind chisel, not toner, and yeah, I'm like a typical, I would say like caramel skin, it's a caramel skin, like a brown skin girl, like some people will call me light skin, but I know I'm not light skin, I'm in between. Some people would call this like a, but anyways, I'm gonna go into my neck region now. And I just told her to go to my neck region. So yeah. So guys, yes, I'm done with this routine. Then I don't know whether I should go in with a face mask today, but I'm not feeling the whole skincare routine. I think I'll do like a face mask, yes, when I want to like stay at home, just detox, not like today. It won't be a today something. I'm just going with cleansers and toners. Then yeah, I think I'll do a vitamin C serum too. My primer has vitamin C in it, so it's quite good, but I don't use it often. So I personally want to get a vitamin C serum for my skincare routine. So I'm doing cleansers, toners, what's the next step? I do like face serum and I do like a face cream. But I don't have SDF yet, so I'll like do my research very well, find out the best SPFs for skin and SPFs on soap for face. If you don't know, SPF is actually sun protection. It helps to protect your skin from the sun rays, the UV. The UV rays are damaging to our skin. It doesn't like, you know, allow us to glow. Sometimes this actually could cause us like sunburns, dark knuckles, you know, all of those things. So I'm suffering from a lot of those sunburns too. And you know, most of it's actually due to my breakouts, but I also have some of this things to get in my skincare routine and see how I can protect my skin, because you know, health is wealth, and you know, looking good is good business. So yeah, I think my face is clean for now. I'm gonna wash my hands, take my bath, and go to the store to get something. So yeah, next week's gonna be in the store. So guys, recent updates. Sorry, I haven't been vlogging for a while now, like 2 days, I guess. I made my hair. It's getting to the new style. I wasn't on any braids earlier. I made the scrunchie braids. So gorgeous. Yeah, So right now I'm packing my things to go home for the holidays. It's still part of this vlog. So I got some items which I'll be showing you guys soon. I got some pretty amazing things. So guys, welcome back to this vlog. God, I've been missing in action for a while now. Yeah, I went to make my hair yesterday. My hair's all done, it's pretty, and yeah, my edges are on, so popping. So I woke up 2 hours ago, I guess, but I have not started vlogging then. I just had to do some things in my house, organize. Currently packing to go on a 3-day trip. I'll be spending the New Year's at my home. So yeah, I just want to vlog this, show you guys my experience so far. So I didn't show you guys how I'm making my hair, but it was quite erratically, so I didn't have to film that part. So yeah, I already got some items. Yes, I shopped. I did some shopping. It was last minute shopping, but you know, it was totally worth it. I had some good buys, so I got this bag, my favorite item. Yeah, so I want to show you guys my favorite item from what I got. This was this Balenciaga bag. This color is giving what it should. I love it. I love the bag. Is quite small on the inside, but yeah. It also comes with this strap, so you can actually carry it as a handbag or a strap. It has a strap for like an over-the-shoulder bag. So it's my favorite buy. I decided to go luxury shopping this Christmas, and it was totally worth it. But I was crying after. No, I wasn't really crying, but I was like, oh my god, I spent so money. I also got this heels from Zara. This art is Zara silicone heels. So nice, so nice, nice, so nice. Yep. So this are the Zara silicone heels. Guys, when I tried this on, it was so good. It just felt like the shoes were made for my legs. And that's a good one. That's it for that. Particular bag. I want to show you guys the other one. I also got another heels from Zara. This was a Zara slippers heels. Yep. Zara slippers heels. This one is from Zara. See? Strap heels. Guys, so nice. Zara. Listen. Slippers heels. Guys, that. Slippers heels is everything. Like, if you're like me, who's actually, I'm not so tall, but I'm tall anyways, and you know, I usually like to sometimes wear slippers, you know, over heels sometimes, and having a heel that could serve like the slippers but something in the heels is really gorgeous. Then I also got this Gucci bag. I don't know, it's Gucci, but I like this. It could also serve for me. It could also serve for me. Gucci bag. It's blue. It goes with the Zara slippers. Zara slippers. Slipper heel. Just got it, totally actually match, but the blues are not like the perfect blues. I really like this particular bag. Is the fact that, yeah, so this service. Over the shoulder bag, you see, and you flip it in. You can just pull this in, it's so easy. You can also serve as a purse, like, you can just carry this on. It's like, it's so nice. So, stuff as a purse, guys. I can't wait to take dope pictures with this items already. Yeah, then I also got some dresses. Okay. In the camera a little bit. I got some dresses and got this wristwatch. It's so cute. What did I just say? Cool. It's so cool, guys. It's so cool. Then I have this two-piece blue. So nice. Guys, I can't wait to try on my clothes. And I also had this palazzo pants. Yeah, so guys, that's like majority of the items though. I'll be showing some of them because I'm taking them to dry cleaner to get them cleaned and well ironed. Yeah, so I'll just pack everything in then. Next I'll be doing is I'll be doing my skincare routine. I want to do like a black face mask day. I'm doing a peel off mask actually. I won't be doing the face mask. Yeah. So, oh my goodness, guys. Now I am packing my things to go home. So yeah, it's very essential to always carry a hoodie and a jogger because this is hammer time. Got my paste, skincare products will be packed in a jiffy. My hoodie. One of my favorite hoodies from this year. Got this at the retail store. Yeah. So I'm packing my things, guys. This, I don't know, I feel like I usually overpack, but I would not do that today. Today has to be different. So I have to have a light luggage to be less stressful for me. So yeah.
Done.